CBT Naruto. Jump Force. This ends now. Tai Shadow Clone Jutsu! Set! Hold up. What? Groundbreaking, ground shaking, groundbreaking, yeah. Jump Force! That was an amazing introduction by Jump Force and I. Or by Jump Force and me? Or by me and Jump Force? However you want to say it. Or however the correct way is to say it. Stay out of my way. That's about us. Naruto Uzumaki, Sasuke Uchiha, and Madara Uchiha. And I'm in Naruto. It's in between Naruto. Over and out. Alright, CBT Naruto. Over and out. And also today is March 23rd, 2020. And shout out to the Final Fantasy VII Remake video game coming out next month on April 10th, 2020. It's about to be amazing, exciting. It's about to be amazing, exciting, and pretty fresh. Shout out to Cloud, Tifa, Barry, and the whole crew. It's about to be perfect. So I want to acknowledge that. And of course, Square Enix made the Final Fantasy franchise, all the Final Fantasies, and my favorite characters from Final Fantasy franchise, like this is the Final Fantasy has all of them. And my favorite character is Tidus from Final Fantasy X. He's the main character. He's my favorite character from Final Fantasy franchise. He's the main character in Final Fantasy X. And Square Enix, of course, also made Kingdom Hearts with Disney. Square Enix made the whole Final Fantasy franchise by themselves. And Disney Square Enix combined made the Kingdom Hearts franchise. And let's get started with Kingdom Hearts 3 on the Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. It's necessary, it's time. It's been time. He should have been on there like 10 years ago, like a decade ago. So it's not overdue at this point. But it's still necessary. Let's get it done. Let's do it. I want him on there. Let's get it. Let's go. And we're going to get him on there. We are going to get Sora from Kingdom Hearts 3 on the Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Just like we got my girl Kefla on the Dragon Ball FighterZ, that video game. And I am going to get him on there. I am going to get Sora from Kingdom Hearts 3 on the Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Just like I got my girl Kefla from Dragon Ball Super on the Dragon Ball FighterZ. I have Dragon Ball FighterZ on Nintendo Switch. That's my favorite console, Nintendo. Let's get it. Let's go. And that's a video game too. I had to drop that video game, Dragon Ball FighterZ, on Nintendo Switch. And with all that being said, I just wanted to acknowledge all of that. And CBT Naruto. Over and out.